draws here. Today, we are going to be working on a spider and how to draw it. First, start with the head, body, tail, some eyes. And here's our spider.